So we're going to explore our data, and that will help us to answer very specific questions, like the one about green socks in Tokyo, but also generic questions like, are we doing well? How is our company going? And what we're going to use for that is a technique based on pivot tables. So if you've never seen a pivot table before, if you haven't done the previous MOOC or learned about pivot tables in a different way, stop watching this video. We will post a few links underneath this video to help you get acquainted with the idea of pivot tables. You really need that for the remainder of this week's material. Because we're going to use a technique that's heavily based on pivot tables, which is called pivot charts. And I will show you how they work. Here we have our data from last week, and we can easily select it using Control Down. And what we're going to do is we're going to insert a pivot table and chart. And don't forget to add your data to the data model, because we will need that later. What we get now is a pivot table and a chart, and the two of them are connected together. So if you change something in the pivot table, the chart will automatically update. As you can see here, we get the sales for all our three branches. You immediately get an overview of the different turnovers for the different stores. And we can add brands here too, and we do that by adding a legend. You get nice little colored bars that show what brand are we selling in what store. So you can see that Adidas is not really popular in Rotterdam because the bar is really small. And in this way, you can easily analyze your data. You just add a pivot chart, select the fields that you're interested in, and with a few clicks, no formulas or difficult analysis needed, you get an overview of how your company is doing. Isn't that cool?